get the best out of your herbicide, try and make sure that the surface trash is evenly distributed. It's still best to apply the herbicide pre-emergence of the crop, if at all possible. But for this, you need 15 millimetres of settled soil over the seed. If there isn't 15 millimetres of settled soil, then apply as soon as the crop is at cotyledon stage. That is, as soon as you see the rows. Quite often, when people apply post-emergence, it's too late. That the crop is already at one leaf, and the weeds are already racing away at one leaf as well. Irrespective of which system you use, early weed removal is key, and the most cost-effective way of doing this is to use a good residual herbicide. Removing the weeds early in the life of the crop is important to reduce the competition. You'll also get the most effective and widest range of weed control and a good base for blackgrass control if you use herbicide based on metazaclor and dimethenamid. Shadow is a herbicide with three actives, dimethenamid, quinmeric and metazaclor. The benefit of this herbicide is that there are three points of uptake. So you've got leaf uptake, uptake through the hypocotyl and root uptake. And that means that the herbicide is much less affected by dry conditions at application.